Meow? Whoops. Oh, you're humans, so I will talk slower for you. Guitar string are example of tension method for wave generation. The harmonics are their energy levels. Guthrie's uses the compression method for wave generation. The experiment's test results now show what the math skips over. The math formulas cannot show the bifurcation part of quantum jumps. This opens a new window for insight into the critical phase of the energy absorbing and release during the jump. This amateur's experiment also shows how quantization arises naturally in fields. If you have never seen this compression side of quantum wave mechanics, hit the thumbs up. Haters, don't be shy. I need your algorithms too. So keep your eyes up here. You can put your comments down there. The experiment starts with shallow bell-shaped curve, which represents the ground state energy level. It was formed by compression too. Guthrie's experiments produces a sawtooth graph that shows what the math cannot. See the peak load points. They conformed the exponential fit curve for energy levels. The exponential increase in force, coupled with the near total loss of resistance, is the reason for the extremely fast quantum jumps. Now scientists can extrapolate the speed of an electron as it jumps between quantum energy levels. The total loss of resistance during buckling is shown by the near vertical downward sloping line. This is the start of the jump to higher energy levels. The resistance returns at the new stable energy level resulting from the geometric change of the wave form. Meow. Oh, thanks for the fish. We're out of here.